guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are gonna do a hair tutorial. I know I have not done a lot of these, but I'm trying to get back into it before I go out on maternity leave. Then I really won't be doing any hair tutorials. So today we are gonna do a crochet passion twist. Well, I don't even know if it's gonna be passion twist, but today we're gonna do a crochet protective style on one of my clients. Crochet by far is like hands down like one of the best protective styles because they're really, really low maintenance and they actually help your hair to grow because you're not touching your hair. So if you're looking for a nice fall winter style, then protective styles are the way to go. Just make sure that you always keep your hair, your scalp oil, and moisturized throughout the whole process, that you have it in a protective style, just to make sure that your hair is staying moisturized and that your scalp is staying oil and conditioned. But if you have not subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that below. Make sure you smash that bell so that you're notified every Friday when I have videos up at 11 o'clock. If protective styles are something that you want to get into, then keep on watching and I'll see you guys at the end of the video. Bye guys!
Oh, girl, I wish you would make up your mind. I can tell by the look in your eyes. You're not happy with the man you're standing by. Yeah, I've been watching you and him and her with his wandering eyes. He's not worth your time, so come to me. I got what you need, just know I'll make you my own. My path, yeah, I can give you that good love and that will last. So place the other mister in your past, yeah. You know it's true that you're worth more than you ever see. Ooh, baby, please just come to me. I got what you need, just go. Make you my only one, girl. I'll hold you close, never let go. I'll be your friend, do all I can. I whisper I love you, I'll hold your hand. I'll take care of you, I'll make you smile. Talk to you,
baby, can we talk a while,
yeah, and see what this love can do. Ooh, oh, it's just gonna be us two, 'cause baby this love was made just for you. I promise you, baby, that I won't waste your time.
I don't wanna waste your time.
I'll make sure you're safe, make sure you're satisfied.
wish you would make up your mind. I can tell by the look in your eyes, you're not happy with the man you're standing by. Yeah, I've been watching you and him, and him and her with his wandering eyes. He's not worth your time, so come to me. I got what you need, just know I'll make you my only one. My path, yeah. I can give you that good love and that will last. So place the other mister in your past. Yeah, you know it's true that you're worth more than you'll ever see. Ooh, baby, please just come to me. I got what you need, just go. Make you my only one, girl. I'll hold you close, never let go. I'll be your friend, do all I can. I whisper I love you, I'll hold your hand. I'll take care of you, I'll make you smile. See what this love can do. Ooh, it's just gonna be us two. Cause baby, this love was made just for you. I promise you, baby, that I won't waste your time.
I don't wanna waste your time.
I'll make sure you're safe, make sure you're satisfied. Love. You are a jewel, you are one of a kind. And I ain't leaving until you are. Your mind, I can tell by the look in your eyes, you're not happy.
happy with the man you stay with.
Yeah,
I've been watching you and him and him and her with his wandering eyes.
He's not worth it, so come to me. I wish you could do that. I got what you need, just come. You gonna not want her own?
I'll make you my only wife.
Hey guys, so I hope you liked this video. It was short and sweet, and hopefully you learned maybe a new braid pattern. Maybe you never used this hair before, and now you're like, maybe I want to try this hair. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, smash that bell so that you're notified on all of my new videos when they come out every Friday at 11 o'clock. And then also give me some thumbs up, like this video, comment, make sure you share it and with your friends and family. And I will see you guys on next Friday. Have a great weekend, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.